Welcome to the EMF Summit. We're going to be looking at EMF radiation, how it creates infertility, and how miscarriages abound, how this affects children's health, infants, children, all the way along the board. Our reproduction as a species is in jeopardy if we don't understand this and we don't learn how to protect ourselves.
There's quite a lot of data on the impact of electromagnetic fields in sperm. In fact, sperm has reduced by 1%. Sperm count has reduced by 1% every year for the last 50 years. There's been a 50% reduction in men's sperm count from about 113 per mil to about 61 or 66. So it's dropped by more than half. Some people suspect, yes, the electromagnetic fields are definitely playing a role. And in addition to that, endocrine disrupting chemicals that have been introduced in stock feed since the 1950s and 60s, and also ubiquitous throughout our food cans, our cash receipts. BPA is just one of almost 1,000 hormone disrupting chemicals. Go back to good nutrition that's not canned and packaged. Go back to taking your shoes off before you get inside the house, reduce the dust load and chemical load in the home. Go back to, you know, getting out in the sun and walking and getting the kids in the dirt to prime their immune response. You know, it really is life before technology, life before all of this World War II chemicals that we introduced through the pharmaceutical and chemical industries. It was life the way it was before. That was normal. Now it's not normal. There's a lot of stress with being pregnant and being a mother because it's, oh my God, another bad thing I did. I gave them a plastic BPA bottle. You know, go back to basics, glass. Store your food and beverages in glass. Make sure you freeze all your food and beverages again in glass. Use stainless steel, ceramic Corningware is a much better option rather than plastic. Plastic is a real issue because of the hormone disrupting chemical side of things. So it really does go back to basics, to the way life was prior to World War II, prior to electrification, going back to basics, having a sense of connection with the earth and with our children. You know, what has a lot of this technology brought? It's disconnected us from our homes.